it's okay. You can wind in to a Bontate-like position. We're thrust in the belly, we're tapping to the face. Just in front of the hand, I get the hand. Get for the hand, aiming in front of the hand. Just something about how the sword tracks the movement of his hand as he lowers it. Now, about my close, play change. Now use the buckler to trap his arm and stabby, stabby, stabby. See it from the other side. See. Hard parry when he aims in front of the hand. Unless I know he's aiming in front of the hand, which means I leave it high, aiming against the next attack. Which is no better for me. Counter. He comes in for the first attack, drop the point, and then thrust. Almost forgot. Drop the point and step back. Then thrust. You already did the last hit. Now from the other side, I will attack. He will do the